So when you are practicing this exercise 7 to 8, please see this center line, this line. The opponent.
Pokud si tak to 7 a 8, tak si snažte se učit na středu čáře, jak se to nemohli řídit.
Opponent stand behind you.
Myslím si, že představte si, že máte za sebou toho oponenta.
After time, cut this time.
A v momentě, kdy se otáčíte, tak musíte
se tím směrem,
kde ten radiální útočník stojí.
This is where. Don't stand on this line. Don't stay this line. Stay to the side.
Mm-hmm. Identifikáte jak toho hodu si musíte dostat mimo a čáry útoku nebo toho soutoku.
Not in front of him.
A chcete to sedat na stranu určitě.
Eight cut also step to the left and this side.
Tak to jsem toho žádná stejný, to bychom obrát na druhou stranu.
This is basically Kesar's technique. The ending form, position the same. Thumb on end. Touch on end. Post-cutting on end. There's a relationship. Fourth, seventh, and the third, eighth cut.
Čtyřka a sedmička, a trojka a osmička jsou založeny na stejný principu.
You know that you continue to practice the art of Aikido, please understand this principle.
A snažte se pochopit to, co vás ty principy, které říká, jestli tady v tom toho je, tak taky taky.
This is basic. This is basic. So, based on 7th, 8th kata. 7th, 8th kata.
Základ je 7th, 8th kata.
Now, let's continue. Aikido movement.
Nebo počát
Aikido. Aikido movement. Just a little bit of stuff. 7th kata. Down to the right. And it's up. I come down to the right. Not up on my this one. There are two forms, but faster. This is it. And then Toho Yadu. では、let's take